Do you believe in yourself? Do you believe in yourself? Do you believe that you have, do you have the trust in yourself of the your own abilities to figure things out? Let it go. Stop overthinking. Take this as a part of a journey, that this is a learning process. And just see the color of the future in front of you. Just stay on that journey. Today, I challenge you to write your story. Look at something that happened in your life. Maybe it was weight loss. Maybe you quit so many times because it never hit you. You've been in the frustration, disappointment gap. You've been always doubting yourself. And if you doubt yourself, then you pretty much start avoiding the subject.